Alright, good morning YouTubers. From Eldo 70 here. And I'm back up here at the Harbor Freight Trencher digging the stitch, and I forgot what I was going to say. But anyway, I think this might be part four of this. I'm not sure. But if I'm wrong, I'll correct it when I upload it, when I edit it. But anyway, this is what I got done so far. I don't know how much you can see. Got a pretty good sized rock there. You can see my foot compared to it. And I don't have big feet, by the way, so. But I don't know. I've probably got 50 foot of ditch dug here. But I'm going to fire it up, but I'm going to try to get it finished today if I can. It's going to rain tomorrow, and I don't want to be up here and it's muddy. So, I'm really tired of the mud from the last project I did with this backhoe. But I'll bring you along when I start digging. And by the way, I forgot to mention the weather. It's cloudy, which is fine. And it was 34 degrees this morning. And there's hardly any, there might be a real slight breeze. Nothing to even worry about, but just another beautiful fall day. So, gonna take advantage of it and try to get some work done. So, get back to you.